Hi brothers and sisters, good evening everyone. Na ako aron sa paghatag og gamay nga encouragement para kanatong tanan. Facing the world with this pandemic is not easy. Tungod sa mga sitwasyon, daghan sa mga tao ang nagkaguol, nagkabalaka, nagproblema, nagpanik tungod kinakita diha ang dakong pagkinahanglan. So let me read to you in the book of Psalms chapter 33, verse 18 to 21. But the eyes of the Lord are on those who fear Him, on those whose hope is in His unfailing love, to deliver them from death and keep them alive in famine. We wait and hope for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. In Him our hearts rejoice, for we trust in His holy name. So ang unang saad sa Ginoo mao nga bantayan niya ang tanan nga nagpasidungog og nisalig sa iyang gugmang walay paglubad. So kinahanglan atong ihatag ang atong kumpiyansa diha sa Ginoo. Ikaduha, ilikay taniya sa kamatayon, praise God. In Psalms chapter 91 verse 11 it says, He will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. So dili ta angay mahadlok mga igsuon. Ikatulo, ati manunta niya panahon sa kagutom. Kung ang atong response is prayer and petition with thanksgiving, so no worries at all, because God will supply, and He will never leave us nor forsake us. Amen. Ikaupat, magmalipayon ta tungod kay nisalig ta sa iyang balaang ngalan. So let us continue to rejoice and believe in His name, in His powerful name. Last is, put our hope in God, because He is our help and our shield. Because of His grace, we are covered by His precious blood. And remember that the power of the blood of Jesus has provided everything you need. God remind us that we are blessed, and knowing Him is very important. That without Him, we can do nothing. We are victorious because of Him. Focus on God. Have faith. Believe that God is the giver of increase in crisis. And God is the source of strength. Hold on to the promises of God, knowing that our God is a promise keeper. Thank you and God bless you all.